myself. I got a letter from the government the other day. I opened and read it. It said they were suckers. They wanted me for their army or whatever. Picture me giving a damn. I said never. Here's a land that never gave a damn about a brother like me and myself, because they never did. I wasn't with it, but just that very minute it occurred to me the suckers had authority. Cold sweating as I dwell in my cell. How long has it been? They got me sitting in a state pen. I gotta get out, but that thought was thought before. I contemplated a plan on the cell floor. I'm not a fugitive on the run, but a brother like me begun to be another one. Public enemy serving time, they drew the line, y'all. They criticized me for some crime. Nevertheless, they could not understand that I'm a black man and I can never be a veteran. On the strength of situations unreal, I got a raw deal, so I'm looking for the steel. I'm going for that steel. I grabbed his gun and he did what I said so. And every man's the man got served, along with the time they served. Decency was deserved. To understand my demands, I gave a warning. I wanted the governor, y'all, and plus the warden to know that I was innocent. Because I'm militant, posing a threat, you better government. My plan said I had to get out and break north. Just like Oliver's neck, I had to get off. My boys had the feds in check, they couldn't try nothing. We had a force to instigate a prison riot. This is what it takes for peace, so I just took the piece. Black for black, it's high time to cut the leash. Freedom to get out to the ghetto, no sellout. Six COs we got, we ought to put their head out. But I'll give them a chance, cause I'm civilized. As for rest of the world, they can't realize a cell is hell. I'm a rebel, so I rebel. Between bars got me thinking like an animal. Got a woman CO to call me a copter. She tried to get away, and I popped her twice, right? No one to get nice. I had six COs, and now it's five to go, and I'm serious. Call me delirious, but I'm still a captive. I gotta rap this time to break as time grows a tent. I got my steel in my right hand, now I'm looking for the fence.
Hey yo, Chuck, we got the dope plan in effect. G word to the strap, man.
I'm looking for that fence.
Word, I got the 98 5C, Professor Good for the S1s. Yo, Chuck, we coming, man.
As I ventured into the courtyard, followed by 52 brothers, bruised, battered, and scarred, but hard. Going out with a